fucked over years ago by letting them do this. Build casinos on the reservation. They're like, how you do that? We'll show you! And then the fucking Indians get kicked out by the Jews.
They don't have to pay taxes on fire water, and that's it. So, like, it's just endangering everybody.
Let's play Jews and Indians! They really, boy, those poor American Indians just keep getting fucked over.
I don't blame them, though. If I put up those giant signs, you're Native American, I'd also be like, yeah, fuck you. I'm going to make this a gaudy, garbage fucking area just to piss you off.
First of all, they should. What's so special about the east end of Long Island that they shouldn't make it like another Atlantic fucking city?
Yeah, do it.
They should have casinos on it. There should be fucking all those dumb signs and lights and Journey should play there.
It should be in a casino right in fucking Times Square.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, what the fuck? Why
it's
not?
It's insane that it's not, because they would make so much fucking money.
Oh, yeah.
Imagine.
Especially a city that claims to be so bankrupt.
Right.
You know?
First of all, you get every tourist that flies in from all over the world here and after 10 minutes realizes Bubba Gump shrimp.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what they got here.
Right.
I see people in Times Square with their families. They're speaking German and French, and they're taking pictures of signs of restaurants. And not even restaurants, like Applebee's. Man, what are you going to go back and show people? Oh, here's America. There's a fucking Bubba Gump shrimp and Applebee's.
Or the M&M store.
Or the M&M store.
Great bit about the M&M store.
How many people have you
seen? Where do you live that you can't get M&M's?
Yeah.
Wait in line to go to the fucking M&M store.
Yeah.
Anywhere in the country, you should be 5 minutes away from a bag of M&M's. This is all Benny Keith's great bit.
It's like, well, in Wisconsin, we don't have dirty Mexicans in a filthy suit.
There's nothing to do here. What you want, right? Like, there's nothing to do. We got ice cream. I talked to some people one time. They're like, we're gonna get some ice cream. They're gonna go to the place where the Friends building, like where they used to have that fucking stupid coffee place.
Right.
Yeah. It's not even there. But if they take they look at the picture. I'm like, that's where they fucking came 3,000 miles
that's
for.
That's why you came here.
And they overpaid for hotels and everything.
Seinfeld Peterman tour.
Yeah, it's
take
fucking
that
amazing.
Peterman tour with fucking Kramer.
That's why you go to Vegas. You're like, I can't believe New York doesn't try to do some of this. Where it's
something like
always
that.
Always something to do in Vegas. The restaurants are open late, and the fucking casinos, hookers. I mean,
imagine you're with your dumb fuck wife out there in Times Square that you flew 4,000 miles, and your dumb fuck kids, and they're screaming and stuff, and you go with the wife. Go ahead, go to fucking Toys R Us, or go to Bubba Gump Shrimp.